Oh. I know, here she comes. Alright, maybe like, if we fail this time, I'll run to the hunting tree real quick and grab a beast blood pellet. See if we can make some more headway with that. We had it down to a science. We had it down to a science last time. Like, within like a minute. Yeah, within like a minute we'd have him into a second phase. That's true, yeah. Oh wow, I don't know when I got this, but I have a vermin. A vermin? I don't recall ever gaining a vermin, but I have one. I know what it is, I know that I have to give it to Buckethead, I just don't remember getting one. Oh. Oh, that's cool. I just don't remember getting it. I'm ready to go. I'm like, haven't even beaten this one, and I'm already dreading what it's gonna be like. Fuck. Really? The Orphan of Kos. See, a lot of people say it different. Like, the Orphan of Kos is, like, much harder than Ludwig. Then again, a lot of people also say that Lawrence is harder than Ludwig. Oh, there it is. I was gonna say, I know I had fucking cold blood in my head. Alright, buy some bolt paper. And then I'm gonna buy a blood pelt. I mean, a bullet. Let's see. Are you fucking kidding me? Since when does fucking fire paper and bolt paper cost that much? In Echoes. Yeah, I'm gonna have to fucking spend insight because I don't have that many echoes, and I don't feel like wasting time fucking going and farming for echoes. But holy shit, yeah. Oh wait, you can buy pellets in the insight shop. You can go to the insight shop. It's the first item, actually. That's weird. Alright, buying beast blood pellet. And I'm gonna buy one bolt paper. Because that, I've just spent two insight. One for bolt paper, one for a beast blood pellet. That would be amazing. Alright, let me get this shit equipped. Alright, beast blood pellet, and bolt paper. Alright, so I got this shit quick, and head back to the nightmare. Now I can use my cleaver. I gotta tell you, once you get used to using it, the threaded cane is actually not that bad of a weapon. I would not say that it's the best weapon in the game, like, not even remotely, but it is a decent weapon. I rarely ever use it in its regular state, though. I'm usually always using it in its transformed state. I mean, I took down the cleric beast, no problem. Gascoigne took a couple times, but only because I got cornered. And Bloodstar beast took a couple times because the fucking poison caught up to me because I wasn't paying attention. Well, you know, the last time I fought the Bloodstar Beast, I actually took him down first try. You know, it was just like, okay, yeah, it's the Bloodstar Beast. Haven't done this before. Just did. I'm running to the door. This dude. Keeping an eye on this fucking witch though. Yeah, I told Ashley the latest I would play is 1 o'clock. I'm pushing it to 1:30 because, you know, you had to get out of work and whatnot. I've got one beast blood pellet. Alright, we better get in here quickly then. I'm going in, right? Let's go in. Let's go in. I can activate the blood pellet.